Hi, I'm Shalini Datta. I used to be a software professional and worked in the IT industry for 9 years. In December 2009, and I quit my software job. So having spent that duration, I gradually started questioning myself about the bigger purpose in life. That was the turning point in my life. I came to Mumbai and became part of the fellowship program. I joined the Teach for India fellowship program and I started teaching in a municipal school. And it was during those 2 years in that classroom, the seed for aftertaste was sown. In 2019, I want to reach out to 100 such women and impact close to 400 family members.
जब से यहाँ आई काम करने के लिए अब मेरे पास खुद भी पैसा रहता है, खर्चा पानी भी करती हूँ, खाली अपने काम का इंतजार करती हूँ, अपने घर जाके आराम करती हूँ।
They were unskilled women, mothers who were struggling to make both ends meet. They are women who, some of them had never been to a school, but yet they learned these skills from scratch. And today they are skilled artisans in handmade paper products mostly. Magic lies outside the comfort zone. So do take that leap and with faith, and I'm sure you'll find your way.